Well, today police in Oregon arrested a man wanted in a crime spree here in Western Washington. The Kitsap County Sheriff's Office issued an arrest warrant for the suspect, Gary Moyer, earlier this month. That came after months of burglaries in Washington, nine of them alone in Gig Harbor. Moyer will first handle possible charges in Oregon, and once those are dealt with, he'll be extradited to Washington to face charges here.